The very first drone flight in space scheduled for this weekend. The drone helicopter Ingenuity will take off from the surface of Mars late Sunday night, and then software from a San Diego company will help to steer it. Fox 5's Jeff McAdam is in Sereno Valley to explain its historic role in researching the red planet. Good afternoon, Jeff.
Mars has 1% of the atmosphere that we have here on Earth, so just getting this helicopter off the ground in the first place is pretty incredible. Once it's airborne, that's where this San Diego-based company comes in. The spacecraft Perseverance landed on the surface of Mars more than a month ago. The drone helicopter Ingenuity piggybacking a ride. And around midnight Sunday night, it'll finally be its turn to take center stage, launching for its first flight.
One of the heart and brains of Ingenuity called Qualcomm Flight. It really is our Snapdragon processor showcased in the best possible way it could be. It's a board that includes multiple cameras, four cameras, a whole set of sensors that's really allowing this helicopter to fly without GPS, for example, without a pilot monitoring it. There's about a 13-minute delay between us and Mars, and so it's just not possible to pilot by stick.
Chris Pruting is a senior director at Qualcomm Technologies. He says their processor and platform will help steer the drone. It's a concept they started back in 2014, but they're only part of the overall project. Just getting the helicopter off the ground takes teamwork from company JPL. Mars has only 1/100th the atmosphere that Earth does. In order for the helicopter even to take off in the first place, the propellers have to reach upwards of 3,000 revolutions per minute. The first flight, scheduled for late Sunday night, aims to go about 10 feet off the ground. There'll be about 5 total flights over the next 30 days, all of them very brief, less than a minute and a half each.
We have 4 cameras, and one of them is looking down, and it's constantly monitoring. And it's got a computer that's so fast, we like to refer to it as like a supercomputer in your hand. It's so fast, it can make course corrections real time. So if, for example, you were to get blown off course, it comes right back to that spot because it knows visually where it was based on the point, in this case on Mars. And so it would be truly a Wright brother moment.
The goal of these drones, these helicopters, is to be able to map out the surface of Mars or whatever other planet there might be in NASA's future for the surface rovers to figure out where they want to go the next day. These drones are essentially scouts. From Mira Mesa, Jeff McAdam, Fox 5 News.
All right, Jeff, thank you for that.